Okay, so who are we doing now? Kitson 2004. Target is Oscar Mike. All right, so I hope you be having some really good shooters in your list, 'cause I don't know if you're a soldier. I don't know if you join the Navy or not. Have you joined the Navy? I don't know. Well, we'll see. We got 85 platinums. The game's played, it's great, but the game's completed? No, it's not. I don't know what's going on, but Target is definitely not Oscar Mike. So, what have you been playing recently? Game of Thrones? Oh my God. What is this? What's going on here? And then you play Modern Warfare, but you completed the campaign, but not Hardened. I'm sorry, veteran. What is going on here? Look, at least you got that before I did, so that's fine. But okay, yeah, so let's get this list started. All right, looks like you love to play some Ace Combat, but don't even look like you like to finish it. Looks like Target is definitely not Oscar Mike. If you can't shoot the person, I don't know what to tell you, man. All right, so Assassin's Creed's, I guess, two Brotherhood. That's basically it. Okay, yeah, DLC, please. Zora's Wrath, that's great. DLC, Batman, that's good. DLC. Well, I mean, you do or you mean you playing Origins? Have you done the online? Because looks like you kind of did, but we'll see about that. Battle Princess. If you at least get that game done, that'll be great. I thought it would be ultra rare. I guess it's a very rare game, but whatever. Battlefield 1943, come on, that's doable. I don't know what you're doing, man. Like, your target is definitely not Oscar Mike if you can't even finish some of these games. Like, what's going on with this shit? Like, Battlefield Bad Company 2, nothing. But you'll finish Bayonetta, okay? But Bejeweled 2, what do you need left in this? I definitely already know the two trophies you probably need. We'll see. Bejeweled 3, don't can't say much. Binary Domain, I have to check that. I'm pretty sure you're boosting that game, but we'll see. Blaze Blue, nothing. Borderlands, great DLC. Yeah, I have no clue what's going on with this list right now. Like, this nothing on Black Ops. Fortunately, we have to check one, two. Double on three. There's no way you'll complete the PS3. I mean, for real, if I'm looking at your list, and I'm just like, if you get three complete, that's great, but what's the point? What is the point? Like, okay, look, World at War, you put work into that, so that's great, but then you have Marvel 2 and 3 done, no DLC on 3, World War 2, it's like you have all the Call of Duty games, but haven't really done much to it. I don't know what's going on with this list, but okay. Castlevania Shadows, good DLC. Conan Exiles, I mean, it's obviously an easy platinum, but okay. Crysis, you got the Crysis Collection, that's nice. If you can boost Crysis 3, it'll be great. But I know that's kind of a bitch to do. If you can at least do Dark Void, I mean, that'll be good. Darksiders, that's good. I like that. Darksiders 2. Ooh, that's gonna bite you right in the ass right there. I didn't. That's pretty bad. Are you not finishing that? But Dead or Alive? Okay, hold on a second. I just love how you get the easiest Dead or Alives, but don't even get the Vita or the PS3. I don't know what is going on with this, but that's what you that right there is the perfect example of taking the easy way out. Come on, like, you're not gonna get Dead or Alive 5? Is it too hard for you, or is it 1,000 online matches too much? I don't know what's going on, but okay, Dead Space is great. Deadpool, okay. You wanna stack it? Go ahead. Demon Souls is good, okay. Putting work into that. Nothing on Destiny. Didn't look like you enjoyed the game at all. Oscar Mike's definitely not on target. Diablo though, okay. You only put on PS4 the effort, but that's it. I don't know what's going on with the other ones, but come on, man. Put some work into this. The just Dragon Age got put some work into it. Dirt 3, you gotta put some, well, first of all, you need to boost that, I know that, but put some work into it. But Dragon Ball Xenoverse, I you're almost done with it, so finish it. Like, no point in you having Raging Blast in 2, because literally they're way harder than Xenoverse. Battle Z is ridiculous. Trying to boost it, let's go. I mean, like majority of the stuff's not even completed. Like, you have Dynasty Warriors, what's the point? There's no point. There's literally no point. Fear 2, there's no point. What are you trying to do? It's like you're trying to make a name for yourself, but you fail. Like, what is this? Fight Night Champion? Really? Come on, man. Final Fantasy 13? Nothing. Flower? Nothing. Fuse? Nothing. Well, kind of getting there. I don't even care. Like, why are you playing Game of Thrones? And even bother finishing it? Isn't it like 4 hours? I don't know what's going on. What did I say last time I reviewed you? Seriously, I don't even know. But okay, God of War, you have everything but the reboot done. So, that's good. Please, just finish the reboot. Just finish that. Because I don't know what's going on with this list. You got some impressive stuff, but this is like a huge question mark of why your list is like this. Which, I kind of know your personal life kind of like that, but I'm not gonna get through that. But Grid 2, I mean, it's good. DLC. Heavy Fire is great. Oh my god, what do you need left in Heavy Rain, man? I can't believe I'm checking this game. Oh my god, High Velocity, there's no point. Okay, you got hit by Absolution Platinum, so that's actually really good to see that. You got the Infamous 1 and 2, so that's good. You're trying to finish the Infamous Collection, I mean, Killzone 2, I don't know what's going on with that. Jak and Daxter, I don't know what's going on with that. But Killzone 3, where's the DLC at, man? Oh yeah, that's right, Serve's dead. So what's the point? So we got the Lego Pirates of the Caribbean, I mean, okay. Madden NFL 10. That's really rare to see right there, okay? I don't even know if you can do DLC, but if you can, try to do that. Like, literally, like, you have almost all the Madden games, but don't even, like, finish them. What is going on with this? This is, like, wow. Wow, I don't know what's going on here. Magnus, okay. Mega Mind, okay. Main Ninjas, okay. All easy games, alright, great. This is just easy games. Just nothing but easy games. Okay, Ninja Storm 3. Okay, just so weird that you have that. But okay, DLC please. NBAs, yeah. Yeah, let's move forward. Hot Pursuit, DLC. This DLC is doable. You can do it. You can do it. Need for Speeds, like, don't know why you have Shift 2, but hey, you know. Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2. I mean, for real. I don't know what is going on with this list, but like, are you trying to like be impressive or something? I don't know what this is all about. This is like, what am I supposed to say about this? Really, like, you didn't buy the DLC in Battle Royale, so why? You know, like, you've played the second prototype, didn't even bother. Like, come on, man. Like, you can't tell me you're gonna get Ninja Gaiden, but not get the first prototype. That doesn't make any sense. Like, I don't know what this list is all about. Why am I looking at this? Why am I trying to praise you over... I don't even know why. What? Okay, Resistance 2. Okay, I can praise you on that. That's good, you know? Like, I have no clue. It's like you're literally busting your ass on like one game and then you kind of just don't care at this point. Like, Section 8. That's so unusual that you have this. I did not expect that. That's good. You have Section 8 done. You boosted that. That's good. I mean, it's really nothing else for me to say about that, really. Like, SOCOM. There you go. Oscar Mike. There you go. You got SOCOM. Cypher Elite V2. Okay. Sega's All-Star Racing. When look like you're big on Sig on Sonic, but you haven't finished any of this. Like, what is going on here? Is Transform too hard for you? Is that what's going on? You just want the easy Sonic games? You might as well get Forces, because that's easy. I mean, no, nothing on Soul Calibur. Spec Ops the Line, okay. Spider-Man Edge of Time. He's got Split Second on. That's unusual. That's a good one. That's a good one, okay. Force Unleashed, good. DLC. Man, if you get Super Bomberman R, oh, that would be fantastic. I would love you forever. I didn't even know. Dude, 0.69%? Isn't that rare? Holy crap. What the hell? I gotta play that game to find out what's going on with that, but okay. Sword Coast Legends. Isn't that the one with the co-op one, right? There's like a co-op trophy on it. If you trying to do that, man, let me know, because I don't know what you're doing with this list, but hey, let me just use you for a bit. Like, I don't know what's going on. Just look, Telltale, you spend time on that, but not anything else. I mean, Team Sonic Racing. Should I even bother checking what you need? I guess I'll check that. Tag Team Tournament 2, okay. Spider-Man, okay. Legend of Korra, okay. War of the North, okay. That's unusual. That's good. Walking Dead, obviously. No DLC on Walking Dead. Come on, man. I know you got the money for this. Get out of here with that. Wolf Among Us, alright. Future Soldier, I mean, that's impressive, but hey, man, look. Gotta boost that DLC if you want to get it completed. Because getting the platinum is great, but DLC is fantastic. But, yeah, Tom Clancy's Hawks, that's good. If you get Wildlands and the other the Ghost Recon games, I guess. If you even want to do it, because it doesn't look like you even give a shit. I don't know. You got Fall for Cybertron, War for Cybertron, which is really pretty much unusual for Transformers. Because those are like not the movie ones. Those are like the actual Transformers games. But that's good, you got those. Don't bother trying to until you've played the first one, please. Because at this point, this list is like, I don't even know what's going on here. Look, you finished for first and second Uncharted, but no 3, and didn't even bother with the DLC on 2. So I don't know what's going on. Uno, look like you just stepped into Bear Trap, and you will never escape on that until you decide to get to play that game every day. Virtual Fighter 5, that's great. What else? Like, I'm pretty sure you boosted the Space Marine, so I know you can get that done. Don't know why you get Warriors, Legend of Troy. You're not gonna even wanna bother with these. No point in you playing WWE. Of course, you get SmackDown Raw 2010, because that's the easiest one. Not easier than Legend of WrestleMania. Legend of WrestleMania is easier. Wolfenstein, okay. Wolverine, okay. Like, whoa. I don't know what's going on with this list, but holy shit. That's a lot of games you haven't done. Has some impressive stuff, but I don't know what's going on with this list, man. First trophy is Resistance 2, okay. First Platinum's God of War, alright. 10 Platinum's. Mr. Black Op, that's racist. The Hammer Strikes, that's probably half of the games that you haven't completed. You probably just took the hammer and smashed these CDs in half because you don't want to play them anymore. Like, seriously, I don't know what's going on with this list, but okay. Just question marks all over the place. That's all I'm seeing from this list so far. Apparent defeat, that's basically what this list is. Such a defeat that you can't finish anything else. You're definitely not a great gladiator. Definitely not. Because I'm definitely seeing that you're shopping until you drop all the games on the floor to break in with the hammer. I mean, like, I don't know where I'm going with that, but okay. There you go. The CD, look at that. CD Destroyer. Murderer, Torturer, Monster. That's definitely you right there. Destroying all the CDs you have. I mean, I don't know what I'm saying, but okay. Batman Arkham was this Asylum? Oh, Origins. So you did the multiplayer. Oh. Okay, so you can finish this, which I don't know when you're gonna do, but okay. Bejeweled 2, definitely one of the trophies, and I did not expect you needed this. This is the trophy I was thinking. I was thinking Hypercube Master or something else. I can't remember, but yep, those are two games, the two trophies that you needed to get. I knew it. I'm pretty sure you get the online done. No, you did you? Oh, you did. Hold on. Oh, you did. Okay, so you basically can just plat this now. I don't know what you're waiting for, but hurry up and finish the game. Black Ops, do you have Sacrificial Lamb? I can't find it. Oh, you don't have it. All right, well, Do we have any DLCs done? No DLCs, alright. Black Ops 2, Big Leagues, do you have that? The one main big trophy? No, you don't. Nobody even gets this. Like, does anyone even play Call of Duty like that when they get it? Like, damn. Heavy Rain, I can't believe I'm checking this. Do you have even... Oh, well, that's... Yeah, I don't... That's... Okay, I kind of understand that. Wait. Follow the schedule. Oh, okay, this is different. This is different. I'm thinking when you're like... Sean's sitting down, you're looking at the time, you gotta do all this nonsense. That's different. That's a different scene. What else do you need? Oh, you basically didn't kill everybody. Everybody, you didn't do that yet. Perfect. Oh, perfect crime. That's probably the number one thing you're gonna have to go for this. Yeah, that's basically the number one thing you wanna go for, but I don't even know if you're gonna even play it. Team Sonic Racing, I have no idea. Okay, so first of all, you haven't beaten Adventure Mode, and I bet you Traffic Attack's a pain in the ass. Eventually, so you haven't started everything. Holy crap. At least get the online trophies. That's probably what you probably need to do. Do you got them? Let me see. I can't figure it out. I don't know if you do have them. I'm wasting time trying to find it. I can't tell. I don't know. Whatever. So, final results. Well, thankfully you're not hiding anything, but the completion rate needs to be better, so clean your list. There are way too many unattainable games. I think you need to pay attention on what you are playing. Please complete your games more often before you even think about playing a new game. You're almost near me in Platinum, so keep it up. But not enough Ultra Rares, but you are getting there. So get some more genre in the mix so it looks like you're playing different games. Or at least the Ace Combat, since you can't really play one of them anymore. But get some more PSN games done. And no Vita at all, but hey, you're near on trophies towards me, but not enough, so I'll give you a 2.5 out of 10. And that's it for Kitson's List. See you next time.